dear students, today we will be read and learn question answer. English chapter 3, sharing is caring. First question is, when did the children rush out to play? Listen again. When did the children rushed out to play? यानी बच्चे playing के लिए बाहर कहाँ जा रहे थे? Answer is, the children rushed out to play in the break time. वो कौन सा time था? Break time. Listen again. When did the children rush out to play? यानी कौन से time बच्चे playing के लिए जा रहे थे? The children rushed out to play in the break time. Second question, who was Anya playing with? Anya किसके साथ playing कर रही थी? Answer is, Anya was playing with her new doll. Anya किसके साथ playing कर रही थी? New doll. Third question is, why did Anya ask Pia to go away? Anya ने पिया से जाने के लिए क्यों बोला? Answer is, Anya did not like to share her things with anyone. Anya को किसी के साथ भी अपनी कोई भी थिंग शेयर करना अच्छा नहीं लगता था. What happened to Anya's cake on Rahul's birthday? यानी कि राहुल के बर्थडे पे Anya के साथ क्या हुआ? यानी उसका केक क्या हुआ? Anya's cake fell down on the floor. क्या हुआ कि Anya का जो केक था वो क्या हुआ, फर्श पे गिर गया. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, व्हाट डिड पिया शेयर विद Anya? पिया ने Anya के साथ क्या शेयर किया? पिया शेयर्ड हर पीस ऑफ केक विद Anya. पिया के पास जो केक था उसमें से हाफ पीस किसको दिया? Anya को. अगेन रिवाइज विद मी. When did the children rush out to play? The children rushed out to play in break time. Second question, who was Anya playing with? Anya was playing with her new doll. Question third, why did Anya ask Pia to go away? Anya did not like to share her thing with anyone. Question 4, what happened to Anya's cake on Rahul's birthday? Anya's cake fell down on the floor. Question 5, what did Pia share with Anya? Pia shared her piece of cake with Anya. Students, do your work neat and clean. When do complete first question and answer, do one line gap and start second question. Always we learn first letter like in capital and ending the sentence full stop. Thank you. Have a nice day.